Vanakkam and welcome to Diarytale.
This video is all about an interesting topic, and that is 10 tips you should know before you buy things from your local farmers market. Now let's dig in. Before heading out to the farmers market, check your fridge. You may have some leftover veggies or fruits and take a note on it. This step can avoid buying the same things again and again. If you are planning on a special recipe, then note down all the ingredients you may need for the dish. Take this list along with you to the farmers market so that you will never miss any element that you may need. Always consider the time of usage before buying. Let's take an example, tomato. If you are going to use immediately, then buy the ripe ones. Or if you are saving it for later use, then buy accordingly. You may apply this technique to any vegetables or fruits before buying, and this will prevent wastage. Carry a bag with you to the farmers market. This will avoid spending extra money on buying bags from the sellers. If you are an organizer, then bring more bags to get vegetables and fruits separately. So, you need not spend extra time to organize when you are back home. Farmers will not have swiping machines with them. So, instead of credit cards, always carry loose money with you. Prefer heirloom or native varieties of fruits and vegetables as they are more healthier and tastier than the hybrid ones. Get to know about seasons and prefer buying seasonal produce. They are a lot more healthier and cheaper too. Always consider buying fresh vegetables, fruits and flowers from the farmers and do not bargain with them. If you want to enjoy farmers market shopping, then prefer heading to the market either early or late. This will avoid you dealing with the people crowd in the peak hours. I have discussed even more tips elaborately along with my stories in the blog post. Take a look at it. The link is given in the description below. And this completes this video. I will meet you again. Bye!